Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, simply, oh 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 simply, Davy, yes, Davy, 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 not, Davy, Davy, Lynch, it's April 1, or 1st, 2024, it's Monday. Today I would like to wish a very happy 339th birthday to the legendary Johann Sebastian Bach. Yes, happy birthday, my friend. Obviously this is my stupid, simple, let's say simple, April Fool. Because obviously, legendary, or better say, call him the supreme, since some years, the supreme, Johann Sebastian Bach, died on July 28th of 1750, radically in 65 years, and so, this is the music are always been interpreted by me. Past time, and in fact composed by him, not aware. So always for more information, so always the comment section in the video. And the top right, forget me. Yes, or the top right card. In the video. In Naples, middle sky in this moment, atmosphere in general. And it's late morning, practically. 11 and 15 minutes. It seems very still at the moment, 73 and 45 and 23 Celsius. And this means that it's really soft down, like this video. And as for the winter, which I use always adjective cold, a classic adjective since first two words of the sequel. As perhaps I'm not thinking about it, because I watch my videos, I suppose I'm better than that, I'm sure, but where I see things for the same, also here in this case for the spinach, also for the oven, see, also since, always since the first weather reports of the sequel, also here I use the adjective soft, and also here obviously a classic adjective, but however, as regards the grease, and so, as regards the grease, at least for me, always nothing to see, nothing to do. Absolutely incomplete, but of course obviously we are in a spring atmosphere at the moment, so not. So this is also normal. But not, certainly not. Not complete for the atmosphere. In fact I briefly and some other things on this. This afternoon, practically in half of an hour, 40 minutes, I think the temperature will be not so different from this. I repeat, just before 53, 60, 73 and 45, 23 Celsius. But the impact of this atmosphere is at 20 degrees, just before the view of this. Yes, I would see the speed of the sky as a shame, but like yesterday, also 2 days ago, probably, I couldn't see because, yes, there are also some clouds, so, in fact, I think we are going to a totally cloudy atmosphere. 11 if pratica il vero concorso di non a ciò che riuscì per dire, I think the next few hours until the end of the day, in fact, could be game cloudy also, but also according to what I read, but as always, I'm going to mention the supervisors, and the second source, and if a secret is like I'm scared. So, when a band, or the contrary, bell, well, so, when a band, or band, well, at the moment for me, so si dice per il mondo mi dico quindi di nuovo senza un bonus di tutto pratica se morte ogni quando posso esibire il Peter Benz pratica se morte ogni e then pratica lì senza il most ogni e the half at the level better visible needs to team ogni shot la serie carli viene uscita in esempio molto visibile di se esprime tutto Winter e Nudo Imperio si esprime attraverso la diversa parte ora non è importante il suo settimo di scelta infatti non mi dico che la Magic scambi in porti e PC si esprime tutto il fuoco e va, mi si dimolta pipa mi fa la pregiata di orta Yes, I'm getting the other. Last is my skins, and finally, I hope I'm get some breakfast. Today, absolutely, it's not great because it's early, really, absolutely early in comparison with the last days and the last year. And above all, the important is that we're still far away, but the important above all is that we're still far away from the record. Reaction last time around 2023, it was a Saturday. In fact, I'm the breakfast of Finnitan. I really started with it at Finnitan, so the with early at the same time far away, close at not same time far away, repeat just only 11:20 but the really important thing you should always remember is that in some way also today Portland it has a song, I'm really angry. And as a man was to say breakfast in the room is one of the most beautiful things in the world absolutely as you tomorrow